representing the U.S. Army at the MSXL Championships. Thanks for coming out, guys. How did your weekend go?
The weekend went well. We woke up at 2 a.m., drove here. What are we, 2 and 2?
Yeah, 2 and 2.
Just lost to Skyline.
Lost to Skyline.
National Skyline, 4 to 3. We'll be lucky to squeak in to the Final Four.
Well, I'll cross my fingers for you. What do you think is most difficult about this field layout that's gotten you to this two?
It's really open. I mean, off the break, the lens are huge. You really have to fight to stay inside and get out wide on everybody. I guess they just did a lot better than we did.
Okay, it happens. It happens. If you squeak in, you know what to do better.
Yeah.
Why do you guys love to come out to the MSXL tournaments and participate?
Tap runs a really good series. It's always ran super smooth. People are really nice. And this field's beautiful. The turf's really nice. The paint's always on point. It's local for us. We love it here.
Did you guys enjoy traveling around? I remember seeing you in Nashville. Do you like traveling around for the tournament?
Yeah, I love to travel. I love the good atmosphere. We love getting up to
the best, right? Me too. All right, well, I'll cross my fingers that you guys make it in.
Us too.
Okay, thank you.